In this video, we have the problem 3 is what percent of 66? So we have to set up our equation, 3 equals x times 66. Then we're going to divide both sides by 66, which gives us an x value of approximately 0.045. And then to get our percentage, we have to multiply that by 100, which gives us 4.5%.